Hello, this is Yoko Dobashi, the designer of funpunclock. I'm going to talk about how to teach your child to tell time. There is one thing I want you to promise. Please separate speaking from pointing the clock. I'm going to demonstrate it. There is three hands in clock. You are supposed to read thicker to thinner. When you read second thickest hand, you can know the current time. Read the number which the red tips of the hands point. The thickest hand is point 4. The second thickest hand is towards